Well, this morning, a rural Kentucky community is breathing a sigh of relief. Kentucky State Police believe they now have the body of a suspected highway shooter, Joseph Couch. The announcement comes after two people live streaming on YouTube Wednesday afternoon found the body in a forest not far from where the shooting left five people hurt. This ends a nearly two-week-long manhunt that left Laurel County residents in fear and uncertainty.